These are the mutton chops we have taken. Now we will add some spices. First we will add salt, 2 tablespoon salts.